Is that... It's you again, right? Sadness.
Still on the road, are you? Sorry to have burdened you so. This is for you, by way of an apology.
Please be an ember, please be an ember, please be an ember. Ring of steel protection, plus one. Sounds good.
I found my thoughts growing hazy. My memories are fading, oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened. Terribly so. If everything should fade, what will be left of me? I had an older brother. We learned to fence together. He became the most decorated swordsman in all of Mira. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once. But then, one day, he was gone. Lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him.
Well, if he came here, maybe I could find some trace of him.
If only someone... My brother must... soon...
Anything new? No.
Lonely times these are.
Did I use my shard? I can't remember.
Is that a shard? Here.
No, I did not.
To see light, however.
Let's do another point into adaptability. I'm going to be very, very adaptable. A little bit more stamina, a little bit more adaptability. Should be super quick on the Estus flasks now. Oh yeah. And I just realized something. Let me... go back here. I don't think I actually did finish here. There's something I'm missing. I mean, aside from this McDuffin-Guffin guy.
I ought to fetch a flame.
Yeah, aside from him, wasn't there a pathway up here that I couldn't open? That was anticlimactic. Funny thing is, I actually saw that coming. I just didn't really care to move. Like, I thought, it might happen, but I don't really care. It's no big deal. Yeah, this right here. Does not open from this side. So how do you open it? He's freaking out. Getting all defensive. I mean, you have to open it from the other side, obviously, so I need to get to the other side. So how do I get to the other side? What have I missed? I can't get on the ladder. I think the ladder is just to get back, not to get here. Unless there is some way up on this thing? Oh. Well, that was simple. Oh wait, this doesn't even take me to the other side, does it? No, it does not. Unless I can get on that corner. Could that be it? That seems doubtful. I'm just gonna roll off the edge if I go there, I think. Yeah. There's a whole place over there. But how? Access it from here? I don't think there's a pathway in there. How strange. Wait, isn't that where that would lead? I missed something. Yeah, isn't that where this would lead? Hey, you crazy bastard. Please don't invade me. Great. Fucking bell ends. Hi. You look fucking insane. I'm gonna kill you now. Actually, you're probably gonna kill me. Thank you. Yeah, take that, fucking invader asshole. You got de-invaderized. And these are special holes, are they? Wait a minute, this might be a special hole. Is that a special hole? This is a special hole, isn't it? This is a special hole. Blue Tearstone ring. Certain spellcasting time. Yeah. I'm not looking at the wrong one, am I? Increases physical defense when HP is low. Good luck getting to me, buddy. I think that's AI anyway. Let's see if he can find me. Whatever, I'll go out. That lag, that actually might be a real player. Oh shit. It's okay, I healed enough. Made up for it. Oh shit, oh shit, I think I'm gonna get backstabbed! I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Okay, now I'm dead. That was a real player. No, no, no. Yeah, I don't know how to get to the back of that door. I do not know. How many souls did I have? I don't remember. Is it worth going back for? I don't really care, whatever. I really want to know how to get to the back of that door. I really, 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 really do. Because of this whole Ember thing and this Macduff guy. I wonder if it might be related. What the hell? That's a strange vision. I can't think of how to get back there, though. Maybe one day I'll come back. She's gone. Alright, well, before I keep exploring, I will be right back. Continuing on. Be wary of death. Isn't that the entirety of Dark Souls? Dark Souls. Nice. Isn't that the entirety of Dark Souls? Being wary of death. And dying pretty much every 5 minutes. That's all these are, isn't it? Just gigantic pits of acid. Yep. Toxic butthole. Weakness, head, visions of despair. By the way, visions of parrying. Eh, no thanks. Be wary of trio, therefore eliminating one at a time. Robin Hood. I heard that. Little snap of the bow. Anyway, that looks like a special enemy. Well, let's pull him. Oh my god, you're fast. Whew. Could I jump over there? Maybe? Do I want to? No. The hell did you come from? It sort of like sounded like you were flying. Like wings. Somebody shooting at me? I was wondering if I could break that by going under it, by rolling through it. I have my answer. For science! What does this do? Be wary of right. You can never get through my halberd. Ow, you got through my halberd. Be wary of a liar, hold on. This might be an enemy. No, it's not. Pike, pike, pike. What's a pike? It's kind of like a spear, isn't it? I can't visualize it, though. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, it's a spear. And it does, like, no damage. 85. That is terrible. Offers a very long reach, even for a spear, allowing for attacks from safer distances. Traditionally, a weapon of regimental rather than single combat due to its unwieldiness. However, if you can manage to effectively step around an opponent, they will hardly have a chance to hit back. That is quite long, isn't it? Can I make the jump? I think we're about to find out. So close. Can it be done? I mean, it's gotta be able to be done, right? Otherwise, how would you get there? If it's so hard to get to it, the item is probably worth it? Probably? Maybe? Oh, that was a fail. Wait a minute, that looks like a door. I'm very suspicious about that. Oh well. Ah, I tried to do the shield break. Okay, he's very defensive. I can test out my shield break here. No, do it. Yes! Oh, fuck. I missed my chance to actually do the correct attack, though. Come on. Really? Backstab? I'm gonna backstab. Oh, maybe I'm not gonna backstab you. What, did you just... I thought he was scratching his ass, actually. But he was going for an Estus. I didn't even know enemies ever had Estuses. I mean, aside from, like, the red dudes. Okay, let's see where these enemies come in from. What the? I still don't know where you came from. Oh, okay. That was not very effective. Thank God I didn't have many souls to get. How much do I want that item? It's pretty hard to get, just because of the jump, which makes me really want it. You know, as fancy of a move as it is, dancing while you're getting stabbed is not the greatest of ideas. Oh god, alright. Is there any other way? If you just start going in a direction, he leads your shot. fuck. Nah. I don't think it's worth it. How do you do that? Am I just doing it too early? I feel like I'm like jumping right on the edge. It's probably something really good. Like bone dust. The rule of thumb in Dark Souls is the harder it is to get, the better it is. Try to parry you, but I don't have time to get my shield out. I just find it amusing, the idea of using a tiny shield to parry something so large. Like, can you imagine actually rebounding what is most likely a multiple hundred pound hammer? That's pretty funny. All right, what does this thing do? I didn't realize this was here before. Just ran off the edge. Let's see what this one does, too. That's such a cool little animation. The way a character puts their feet up against the wall as they pull it. Using all of their might and all of their strength. Alright, I'm just gonna ignore him. I forgot about you. Oh yeah, that doesn't go anywhere, does it? What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Up the ladder it is. Torch and then wheel. Torch? What? Are you saying light the wheel on fire? Torch required ahead. Be wary of bonfire. Up there. It's like a special enemy. Oh, I see the trap. try attacking shortcut. Looks like it could be broken. Whoops. Held together with rope. Yes. What does this do? Still have no idea what these are doing. Oh, well, okay, I guess I know what this one does. Don't know what the other two did, though. Okay, I can go on top of this thing. On the spitting shaft. Doesn't seem like a wise idea. There's something like in it, is there? An object on it? No, doesn't seem like it. Okay, what does this one do? Opened something in... Oh. Try below and then above. Weakness lever. Oh god, is it coming back down? Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck. I can't pull this again, can I? I can't. What the hell is it doing? Oh. It moved that up. Almost walked off the edge there. So what is this nonsense about a torch? Set light. What do you mean? Light up what? What? That's covered in oil? Oh my god. There's absolutely no indication that thing is covered in oil. That is really strange. Alright, so what does that actually do? Okay, it made it all charcoal-y. Aside from that, what did I accomplish? Oh, it stopped. Interesting. see how long I can keep my torch for. Also, where did I die? In that room. Where was the room? Bonfire ahead, try jog. Okay, so I stopped these things from moving. Try jog. Fuck you. Not sure that's gonna lead anywhere I wanna go. Oh wait, is it directly down below? I should probably heal. And there's mist right there. Don't fully understand the level layout yet. Ain't nobody gonna take away my torch. What the fuck is that? It's a sorceress. That's the woman I saw up. Yeah. Holy shit. Holy Jesus. Alright, well, I don't think I can jump in there, so I think I did. Why is it watching me? Grab, grab. Go. Right. That's got some souls. Something died. Wow, she does not give up. Friend, by the way, right. Liar ahead and then destroy. Hello?
Well, we meet again.
You.
There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself.
That's what you said last time, and there wasn't anything worth a damn.
Well, we meet again. There's treasure. I don't quite have it.
I don't trust you. Doesn't open from this side. Great. Perfect stealth. Walking with a torch in hand, and your halberd brushing against your enemy. They'll never know. Oh, there's another one of those casters. They're very, very dangerous. As I experienced, and as I am about to re-experience. Alright, time to let the torch go. There's plenty of flames. Well, as casters usually are, she was squishy. She's holding a mirror. Trap ahead. Are you a trap? I wonder if there's any signs that something's a trap other than hitting it. I don't notice anything off about it. That's not a trap. Well, okay, maybe it is. I was thinking the enemy type, not poison. Try jumping. Illusory wall ahead, and then treasure ahead. Oh shit. You know, I think he's the only thing in there. So there's really no point in me going down there, just a couple enemies. And then some poison that I'm gonna have to either attack or jump through. I guess he blew them up for me. Still though, it's not worth it. Oh, does this loop around to that room I was in before? It does, doesn't it? Yeah. Trying to understand the whole place. I'll take the poison over being burned to death. Shit. Oh, I was already poisoned, so no big deal. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, this is getting too far up here. I'm going too far up. I keep going up and up and up, but I haven't quite explored everything back here. I still need to do the bonfire. Dancing! Alright, you know what the hell, let's see what's down here. I don't think there's anything special. Toxic ahead, yeah, there's nothing special down here. Alright, bonfire or just jog across? Where's that really gonna take me? I don't know, let's just get the bonfire. I'm literally standing on the bonfire. Oh, and I fell down while trying to rest. Please don't shoot me in the back with an arrow. Please, 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 please. No, alright, I'm fine. Yep, nowhere to go from here, really. I mean, I could drop down there, of course. But aside from that, where's this go? Okay. Wait, where the fuck did you come from? Shields are flying all over the place. Calm down. Calm down. It's okay, shields. That was a catastrophe. I can't believe I took so much damage. I'm just gonna go back here. Forget the backstab. It takes too long. My God. Right, now that I've stopped that, I'm thinking that's going to allow me to continue on to these places. Without just falling off. The only real thing I can think that it helped me do. I'm just gonna preemptively kill you. That guy doesn't even care. Yeah, I mean, stopping the mill had to have done something. It stopped the shafts from moving, which I'm guessing will allow me to actually walk across them. Not safely, but at least probably safer than it was before. Which will probably allow me to get somewhere? Maybe? I don't really see an end point to walking on there. I don't know, I'll try it one more time. Nah, forget it. Now I know there's a pathway I missed that had a sorcerer on it. If I go behind me, it's gonna go up. But I think there's another way I'm missing. Nice knife thrown. Completely ineffective. Okay, it's actually easier to go up this way anyway. Shit. Okay, what did I miss? It wasn't this way, obviously. Oh, it was this way. Yeah, I never went this way. Trap ahead, therefore left. Shit. Let me try ranged. I've got something plus 3, right? Ranged? Yeah, heavy crossbow plus 3. Can I jump that? I feel like I should break this stuff. See if there's something behind it. Crimson water. What was that for again? Greatly restores HP and spell uses. Okay. Whoa! Oh, wait a minute. From here, I think I can drop down to get that item. Poison broadsword. Hi. Poison broadsword. 112 damage poison. It's not bad. Pretty light, too. Not good for me, of course, but yeah, not bad. Yeah, so how do I get off of here? Can I make it to there? That seems like my only chance. I ain't making it back. Back that way, I mean. Okay. Ooh. Alright, now let's continue on up. Actually, let's go level up. I think I have just enough.
Bearer of the... Seek less...
Almost. Oh, these are fading souls. I honestly want to keep putting points into adaptability. I feel like it's making my dodges a lot better, but it's really hard to tell. You know, because it gives you more invincibility frames or whatever. Yeah. I'll be invincible! I'm gonna get it so high that I'm just gonna be invincible for like 5 seconds. I'll dodge and nothing can kill me for like 5 seconds. Yeah, because that's how it works. Alright. I've got 21 human effigies, so I'm just gonna go ahead and use one. Where was I? Here? Yes, I believe I was here. Is this the way to go? Oh, shit. No, I'll just go up here. Jesus! Run. Let's try and invade somebody. Come on. One more try. Just kidding, I mean one more try. I mean one- no, forget it. It's impossible. It's never gonna happen. Did you just try to shield bash me? Eat some poison, asshole. Oh, no you don't! Well, yes you do, but it's a very ineffective one. Did you just hit me with your mirror? She just slapped me with her mirror. Rude.